painting the wall at the Science Center. Wow, Ethan, that's beautiful.